All right. Well, I'm disabled on disability, and I had gotten hurt, and it's already been settled. I got lifetime medical.
Right.
And they had offered to settle the lifetime medical. They offered me $175,000. But then they said, well, we need to speak to Social Security. And they sent me a thing wanting me to sign off on it. And one of the questions I remember, they was wanting to know about my appeals. And a few other questions, you know, they was asking permission to talk about my appeals and a few other things. And I'm like, y'all don't need to talk to them about that. All y'all need to do is talk about, you know, how much.
Yeah.
Settle this with them.
Right. Thomas, have you spoken to your workers' comp lawyer that you had initially?
He ain't even in town no more.
Okay. Thomas, and I'll be happy to try to point you in the right direction on this. Thomas, what I would do in a situation like this, you need to speak to a workers' compensation lawyer. There may be, you know, to be honest with you, there may be some legitimate reasons why the workers' comp company is asking about the Social Security disability, because they kind of play into each other. When you're dealing with Medicare or Medicaid and workers' comp and things of that nature, sometimes the two of them can kind of blend together. And so I don't get the sense, especially if they're offering you already $175,000 to close out your future meds. I don't think they're necessarily trying to pull the wool over your eyes. But what they have to be cognizant of is if they close out your future medicals, okay? If they close out and they give you a lump sum, that means they're no longer going to pay for your future medicals. But if you need future medical treatment, who's going to pay for that? And that's typically going to be Medicare or Medicaid, or depending on what type of disability you're on. And so that is probably legitimate questions, but I think you need to talk to a lawyer. You know, your old lawyer's gone. You need to talk to a legitimate a workers' comp lawyer to see what he or she says as to trying to help you in the future. But I think, you know, don't panic. I think everything, you've got the high side on this, and things can probably be worked out.